With regard to Nord Stream 2, we continue to have very strong and clear conversations with our German allies, and I want to be clear with you today. If Russia invades Ukraine, one way or another, Nord Stream 2 will not move forward.
Let me answer the first question first. If Germany, if Russia invades, that means tanks or troops crossing the border of Ukraine again, then there will be no longer a Nord Stream 2. We will bring an end to it.
How will you do that exactly, since the project and control of the project is within Germany's control?
We will, I promise you, we'll be able to do it.
Trust me, I know. But before I go, I just want to get this off my chest. That shit was not my fault.